So there is no way in the world that as a real estate agent, you believe you're in the business of selling houses. It's a good way to go broke as a real estate agent, as a matter of fact. I was talking to an agent today who said he's having a hard time promoting the houses that he has, or he believes that he needs to sell more houses in order to make money. Maybe that's the reason that you're struggling. I want to talk about what I mean here. So what a lot of agents don't understand is you are not in the business of selling houses. Houses are going to sell themselves. As you know, any industry that you're in, you either sell a product or you sell a service. So let's talk about some examples. Macy's. If you go to Macy's, do they sell products or service? Okay, they sell products, right? An attorney. What does an attorney sell? Do they sell a product or do they sell a service? How about a doctor? A doctor versus a pharmacist, two different things, right? So a doctor sells a service, a pharmacy sells a product, right? They're in the drug sales business. The guy's a drug salesman. But the reason this is important to you is I want to talk about the advertising that you use. How are you advertising to pick up buyers and sellers? So the topic came up the other day. Many of you know we have an awesome ad that's generating tons of business, and I want to tell you about that. The ad that we're utilizing is the Dream Home Finder program, right? So essentially, here's how the Dream Home Finder works. Let's say I did a video ad. It might sound something like this. I would say, if you've considered buying a home, this is the most important video you'll ever watch. You know, the biggest mistake that most buyers make is believing that if they're buying a home, they should look around on Realtor.com or Zillow.com and that type of thing. And the problem is the best homes never hit the open market at all. As a matter of fact, here in our office, we have what's called a Dream Home Finder program, whereby we'll find out exactly what you're looking for. Area, price, neighborhood, and we'll go out and find those unlisted properties that match your exact criteria where you can do a private sale. That way you can beat all other buyers to the hottest new listings and you're not stuck with all the overpriced stuff that's available online. Simple offer, right? Here's the problem. Because agents don't understand the marketing, first thing I'm hearing from everybody, oh, we can't do pocket listings. We're not allowed to do pocket listings anymore. What are you talking about? Write me up, which house did I offer that was not listed on the MLS? What are you talking about? I'm offering a service, not a product. So if you run an ad on Facebook Marketplace, and it's, here's a beautiful 4-bedroom, 3.5 bath, 2,200 square feet, and it's for sale, guess what? You get like this many leads, because it's a very limited number of people that would want that price, that area, that style of home. But if you run a universal offer, like buy a home with no money down, or self-employed people can use, they don't need tax returns, they can use just their bank statements with the new loans that are out right now. Those are services that you're offering. You're not offering a house for sale. It's not an actual product. And so often I'll hear from agents, well, we're not allowed to have pocket listings. Why would you offer pocket listings? I'm talking about unlisted homes, and I'm offering a service to them, which is, look, you can find all that other stuff on your own. There's Zillow, there's Realtor.com. You can sign up, and the second that it's listed, it'll be emailed to you. That's kind of replaced realtors at this point. But I offer a service whereby if you're looking for a certain type of home, you want a great area, it's highly desirable. Those things are gone in a matter of minutes and many times never even make it to the open market. Let me use my marketing prowess to go out and find us a private sale. And when we get there, there won't even be a listing, a sign in the yard, because it's not listed with anyone. It's not a pocket listing. I wish I could put it on the MLS. It's just not mine. It's a seller that wants to sell directly to the buyer. I'm going to be a matchmaker based on the marketing that I have. So now when you're offering that service, those people have an interest because you're offering something that nobody else does. And that's why for all the agents involved with us, with Greg Luther Inner Circle, like we have, actually, I'm in the shipping department right now. I don't know if you guys can see. These are the boxes. You can kind of see. Let me lift this up. Every single day, we have dozens and dozens of new members joining up, getting all the information on growing their real estate business and that type of thing. And what we're finding is they have better offers. It has nothing to do with like motivation. I'm not saying, yeah, wake up and call 100 people that are going to be mad you called them. No, we use strategic offers that are getting people hyperactively responding to you saying, yes, that's what I want. You can get me access to homes that match what I'm looking for. I can't find what I want online. I need your service. Now you're selling yourself as a realtor. You're not the guy or gal that fills in the blanks on the contract because you found them a house. You're trying to sell a product. You need to sell a service. So a lot of what we do for lead generation, you can check out getfastclosings.com. When you go there, you'll see a 40-minute presentation on here's lead generation that actually works. You look at Dream Home Finder program, we're offering a service. It's not a house that I'm advertising. I'm not advertising any house that's a pocket listing. I'm advertising a service saying there's a whole lot of homes you could get if you had a marketing campaign working for you that are not available on the open market, and they would be a private sale. That's the two words, the two magic words that are working really well for us here. So I want you to think about what you're offering to the general public. The reason you're not intercepting a lot of these transactions is because they don't want what you're offering. Do you really think you can't market yourself because you don't have any listings? You wouldn't be marketing yourself anyway. You'd be marketing those products. And when they sell in 2 days, you're back to square one. Does that make sense? So I want you to think about the offers that you're using to the general public. Again, there's a very simple approach you can use. Those of you involved with Greg Luther Inner Circle, you've seen a lot of those techniques, but this is a simple approach to have something they can't get anywhere else. Now, your competition is not the problem. Now, obscurity, meaning nobody knows who you are in your marketplace or what you offer, obscurity is no longer a problem. You're not offering a house. You're offering the service that a realtor provides. And I'm not saying customer service is important. I always answer the phone when you call. I'm always available. Nobody cares about that crap. I expect that from my waitress when I go to TGI Fridays, right? That's not a benefit. What can you give me that nobody else can give me? That's what makes you a really good real estate agent. Okay? So where you see a lot of, if you've watched a lot of our videos here, by the way, if this is helpful for you, make sure you like this video here, follow our page, and turn on notifications. I do a Facebook Live every day, quick 5 to 15 minute, let's be honest, 10 to 15 minute training for you to give you that specific approach that you need. And you'll see a lot of our agents commenting. By the way, if you are a member with us, comment on here. Let them know you're getting good stuff. Like this is actually making a meaningful impact for you. And what you'll find is when you join up with the right people that are not doing motivational stuff, like you know the best motivation in the world? Taking a check to the bank. That's how you get motivated. None of the crap about, oh, you can do it. Go knock on 500 doors until somebody pulls a gun on you. Are you kidding me? That was done before the internet. How am I talking to you right now? That's how you need to get in touch with buyers and sellers. How did I find you? How did I end up on your page? How are you following me? That's what you need to figure out. And if you have a good offer, if you're helpful, if you're giving educational content, and you have a good service as a real estate agent, you win. So I want you to change your thought process on what you do. You don't show homes, make sure it's a good deal for them, fill out the literally fill in the blank contract, which is eventually going to be an app on a phone, just like LegalZoom killed that business. We're eventually going to have that. It's a state attorney approved. It's approved by your state bar association, and it's fill in the blank. They do not need a realtor for this stuff, and you're going to be out of a business pretty soon, just like cab drivers, just like literally attorneys. I think attorney is bigger than realtor. And they're getting screwed on this stuff. You gotta know what service you provide if you want to revamp what you do to take advantage of today's market and be able to help more families, to be able to truly do a good job for them. And let me tell you, nothing is better than seeing a motivated client that's like, holy crap, we got inside access. It's over there in Johansson Estates. It's just what we want. And we actually got access as a private sale before they called a realtor, before they got it on the MLS. We need to write a full price. None of that other negotiation crap we've been having with buyers for years. We give them exclusive secret access, and it truly is that because my marketing went out and found that property for them, and it's not a property that I'm hiding from the MLS. The seller has not agreed to list it. So we're offering a service, not a product, and again, it's not a pocket listing. This is, there are no lists. There's no address for you to say I didn't have it on the MLS. I don't have any addresses. I have a service that will go out and find a product, that will find that property in the school district you want, in the neighborhood you want, with the fenced yard, with the finished basement, it's got to have an in-home office, whatever it is, we'll go out and find that with our target marketing. Inside our inner circle, we give them the postcards to use, the sales letters to use, the scripts to use. That's how you build your real estate business. I hope that's helpful for you. I'm Greg Luther. I'm about to go get something to eat. We're going to have all of those boxes are going to new Inner Circle members tomorrow. It is going crazy right now with all the realtors that actually want to have a big 2020 for themselves. So hopefully that's you. What I want you to do is, again, go to getfastclosings.com. You'll need to opt in there. It's going to ask for your name, email, phone number. And you can watch a 40-minute presentation on specific approaches to grow your business. I don't talk a lot about Facebook in there. I don't put a whole lot of stuff on there of, you know, some of the more advanced stuff we're doing. I show you the easy stuff and the free stuff that you can utilize. So go to getfastclosings.com. If you want more info on me, gregluthercoaching.com. You'll find that there, but I'd love to help you in growing your business. I hope this has been helpful for you. I genuinely enjoy, this is a droid phone. I genuinely enjoy helping real estate agents to grow their business and seeing the emails I get with all exclamation points, like they won't even use a period. Holy crap, it's working. I can't believe they actually wanted to work with me. I sent the postcard and I got 5 sellers. You know what the cool part is? It's a $300,000 home. I get both sides. My life is fixed. That's the kind of stuff that I love to see happening. It's only going to happen if you have real world, no BS stuff. Like this video, follow our page, and make sure you turn on notifications. Let's grow your real estate business. I'm Greg Luther. We'll talk soon. Bye-bye for now. Hey, I hope you enjoyed that video, and we have a lot more information to share with you as well. I want you to do 3 important things so that we can start growing your real estate business immediately. First and foremost, make sure you subscribe to this YouTube channel. Now, if you don't have a YouTube account, you can set one up. It's totally free, very easy to do. But you want to subscribe to this YouTube channel, and then make sure you ring the bell. If you ring the bell, you're turning on notifications, so it'll let you know every time we load new videos and we load new training content for you nearly every single day. Now, additionally, I've got a big bonus for you because every week I choose one agent that I'm going to do a one-on-one coaching call with. Let me tell you how we choose them. You'll want to comment on this video below because every week we choose one person from the comments that I'm going to help them in growing their real estate business. So leave a comment below on the video that you just watched. What'd you think about it? Do you like it? Are you trying it? Is it something you're intrigued by or want more information on? Leave a comment below and we choose someone every single week that I have a one-on-one coaching call with. So 3 important things. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, ring the bell to get notifications, and then leave a comment on this video below. We'll plan on seeing you soon.